This is the best thing ever. And I can't explain exactly how the SDGA just came up with this idea, but it was just an amazing thing that they did for us. And everybody loves it, and the parents love it because they finally got to come out and see their child one last time on their senior year, and it just meant so much to them.
High school golf seniors in South Dakota, despite having their spring season canceled, were given an opportunity to play one final round of golf in an event called the Senior Showcase.
This event was for the three girls classes who play in the spring and the one boys B class who missed their tournament. And we had about 15 boys play and about 30 girls amongst all the classes. And, you know, so we, I think if we'd gotten it going a little bit earlier, we might have had a few more, but we were really pleased with the numbers. And it wasn't really about trying to get to a huge number. It was just trying to make something available for the kids that really wanted to play and were able to play.
While many teams and players had aspirations of winning a state title this year, the pandemic didn't make that a possibility. Regardless, the kids who participated in the Senior Showcase enjoyed their experience.
Last year at state, I had a bad ending on the last hole, and I was hoping this year I'd be able to redeem myself and not do what I did last time, but I'm glad we got to end it out this way. It wasn't how I expected my season to go, but I'm glad we had a good way to end up the year. But it was a beautiful day to play golf. It was so much fun.
Oh, I was really excited. It made my whole year, really, to find out to play one more time. You know, I'm kind of sad because we didn't get to have a season really, but I'm so happy that SDGA gave us a chance to play, and I'm happy. So what can you do about it?
I mean, I think all the golfers loved a little bit of closure, just one last time to come out, and thank goodness, like, golf can be a socially distanced sport, so I think it was good to have a little bit of closure for our sport. It was so fun. I'm so happy that Tom Janza and SDGA put it on, gave all the seniors like one last shot. I know we all missed most of our golf season. A lot of us, it was like one last time to play or one last time to play for our school, and just meant so much to play for SFC one more time.